Listen here, America. Obama has taken $700 billion out of your Social Security and has placed it into his failed stimulus plan. Obamacare has failed as well. Obama has failed to fix America's economy as he promised to. I have a question for you, America. Do you think if Barack Obama is voted again, will we go forward as stated in his campaign? Or will we stay in the $16 trillion hole he has dug buried us in? To this day, the citizens of the United States of America. If you want to be helped out of that hole, vote Romney Ryan 2012.